Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
August 15, 1969, it was the beginning of Woodstock. Remember that great thing happened on Yazger's farm in Bethel, New York? 250,000 young people came there and took off their clothes.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.